main aim it's this project. It's to teach children and youngsters to provide drones, to construct drones. We introduced this project for the Ministry of Defense, and the Ministry of Defense, it was big interest for that. And it was successfully because Minister of Defense in this program, they want to educate adults. During the day, after school activities, it will be afternoon, and children and youngsters come to the center. And in the morning time, on a Saturday or Sunday, it will come adults. And we're talking now with agreement with Ministry of Defense that during 3 years we educate 15,500 adults, and it about 7,000 children and youngsters. Now we have three centers. It's Kėdainiai, Jonava, and Tauragė. Why this center? Because it was very, very important how municipalities interesting and how municipalities understand this question. And this is municipalities one of the actives, and we have today results. It's important to motivate youngsters and children to use drones, to construct drones. We are talking about some engineering skills.
Dad has a drone, but it's a lot bigger, and it's for shooting video and taking photos, so it's a very stable drone. It has a lot of assistance, so you can't do much tricks and stuff like that.
It's programmed for one year. Children come one time per week. And they have every week 2 hours. 1 hour it's just working near the simulators. It's just computer special programs. And another hour they are practiced. Last week we introduced from Minister of Education to developing quicker. And now we are talking not about 9 centers in Lithuania. Now we are talking about 15 centers. Financial system, it's not just from Minister of Education. It's resources from Minister of Education, Minister of Defense, municipalities, business companies. The biggest problem in this project is not money, it's teachers or instructors.
It started in 2024, and it was a continuation of volunteers, Lithuanian volunteers, going to Ukraine and bringing charity. And from that experience, the course for civilians, it's about 60 hours. So normally it starts from the theory, then simulator. We spend a lot of time in simulator before we move to the actual drone.
In January and February, we will start to teach adults. And of course, it's a total different program because it's just for adults, it's just 12 hours. Every child in Lithuania get from municipality and government from 15 till 25 euros for non-formal activities. And in this case, drones, IRTech education, it means that every child, if they come to IRTech, which is cost 40 euros per month, they have 25 euros from municipality supported.
The Lithuanian government's understanding of necessity to build defense industry is there. There's promises, there have been changes in the legal system, there have been changes in support financial and in terms of loans and etc. So we definitely feel that support, both from the European approach and, you know, there have been budgets dedicated and allocated for specifically development of defense industries, and that is trickling down to us as well. I truly believe that Lithuania is the European hub of drones. We're more advanced than, in my mind, any other European or NATO country in terms of smaller drones.